Her room was like a museum. For 500 years, the Finches have been famous throughout Norway for their fortune. Odin Finch buries the latest victims of the family curse, his wife Ingeborg and their newborn son. On January 7th, 1937, he set sail with his family and his house, hoping to leave the curse behind. But 40-foot waves off the coast of Washington send the house and Odin to the bottom of the sea. Odin's daughter Edie, with husband Sven and baby Molly, step ashore on their new home, Orcas Island. Odin Finch is the first to be buried in the new family cemetery. His daughter Edie is already dreaming of a new Finch house. Whatever's wrong with this family, it goes back a long ways. When Edie told people Sven was killed by a dragon, she could also have said he was building a dragon-shaped slide that collapsed. She could have, but she didn't. Even in her 90s, sometimes Edie seemed a lot younger than my mother. The only trace Grandpa Sam's first wife Kay left on the house was the pink bathroom.
It was a pretty big trace.
There's a secret in this bathroom. It's in the last place you would look. It isn't in the cupboard. It's hidden in this book.